Hey everyone, in this I'm gonna show you how to fix AirPod notifications not working. So the first step is to go to your settings, then scroll down to notifications, and then here where it says announce notifications, make sure this is enabled, and then tap on enabled Siri, and then select headphones. So as you can see, it's already enabled. So I hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching.